aprendiste a conciencia, la clave te va a tumbar. Esto tiene su truquito.
So I use ground beef today. You can use ground turkey, you can use shrimps, you can use sausage. You can stuff your green peppers with anything. If it's edible, it's stuffable. So today I'm using ground beef, and I'm gonna use my seasoning that I make, my sofrito. My crushed peppers, green peppers, red peppers, and onions that I have. I have a frozen pack in the freezer, and I just grab some and I put it in there. Some fresh garlic mint, and I'm gonna go ahead and blend it all in there. Okay, so now I'm gonna go ahead and add my olives. And my tomato sauce. My tomato sauce has chunks of tomatoes. You could buy the tomato sauce with the chunks of tomato sauce already in it. But I diced my own tomatoes and I put it in a can of tomato sauce that I had there. I didn't have the other kind of tomato sauce. And that's it. Now we're gonna get this ready to cook.